click and they go woof.
It's ironic, don't you think, that when you light a kitten on fire, it goes woof.
And that's why we like being back in Australia, because you guys find that as funny as we do.
Bridget, sorry. You're probably wondering how you help out in the finale, how you use that water pistol to win your $10.
It is.
Bridget, we have to face each other now. We have to concentrate in order to throw these fire clubs at one another. We've found that at this point in the show, sometimes cheap people tend to nick off without paying or saying thank you. So if you see that happen, you have our permission to shoot them.
She's eager, all right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are not trying to be greedy. We're only asking for $5 or a thank you in exchange for what we're about to show you. But sometimes people give us $10, $15, $20 and they don't think twice about it. If you are feeling generous today, you want to put $20 in the hat, we'll give you the circus fireman calendar to take home. $20 might not be a lot of money to some of you, but it honestly makes a huge difference to us. But most importantly, no matter how much money you decide to give us for the show today, please enjoy the finale and thank you so much for having us. Like we said, we do this all over the world, but our favourite place is to perform back in Australia, and it's an honour to be performing back in Canberra where I was actually born. So thanks for having us, guys.
Thank you.
And the board is real wobbly.
I know, I saw it. Like,
no,
you can see it move.
This is my fault. Buddy, can you just come and just put your fingers just under...
Okay.
Oh, here we go. Alright. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
I think you've stalled long enough.
Thank you.